white, white, ice white. Oh, y'all, that was fucking sweet.
Mine was like gunmetal gray or something.
I'm gonna put this down just for right now because it looks fucking sweet. Damn, who's getting pounded? If you want a better picture, I'll take a better picture, but I'm sending you one.
Okay, so I got this one.
Are you streaming right now? If you are, I'll check it out on stream.
For what? The car? Yeah, give me a minute. I'm just kinda getting these frogs real quick. Because I found a link earlier on the entire quest line.
Are you streaming now? Anyway?
Yeah.
I'll jump on it.
Oh, now I can hear him, Rory.
What?
I was near that one and I heard it. Pretty sure.
You sure you know what that is?
Hmm?
Sure he even knows what that is?
Yeah, I don't know where this one is. I think I found it. It's the one I haven't found yet.
God damn, that's way the fuck up there. God damn it, Bobby!
Found the last frog, finally. Please faceplant. Nope. I think I figured out how to get the chocobos.
I already have them.
Did you go to that little racetrack to get them?
What racetrack?
It looks like there's a little fucking racetrack by the Malachi Hills.
What you gotta do is you gotta kill Deadeye. The thing that was like, I see you think you gotta kill that to get chocobos. You cannot use chocobos because that thing pretty much will eat them.
You probably got to go to the Friends of the Feather Prompto's keen to visit Wiz Chocobo post, right?
Wait, what?
Never mind. I'll just...
I couldn't hear you because Colin, like, coughed right as you were saying.
You probably got to go to the Wiz Chocobo post in the Malachi Hills, right?
Yep, you got to go there.
Okay. Yeah, I have that quest. I just haven't done it.
Thing right there, you seen that picture? I see you. You get to fight him again after you beat him, but you have to be level 60. Oh, it's level 60.
Kurt, I'm doing the same mission you just did. I have to go capture frogs.
I'll send you the link.
Actually, I haven't even fucking done that yet.
You gotta go talk to it. It's called,
I might have
the that. Professor's protege. You meet her over in... What city is this?
Oh, wait, is it the girl with the glasses, red hair, pigtails?
And she's black?
Yeah.
She's got hat on or whatever? Yeah.
Yeah, red hat.
I sent you the link in Voxer, Rory, but I'll be right back. I'll send you the link through a message.
God, fuck.
Phoenix.
Excuse me.
Kurt, I need you to start playing this game more so you can figure things out so I can ask you questions.
Kurt's not here right now. Leave your name and number after the town. Beep.
Hey.
No.
Hey, that's my sign.
I know.
Oh my god, Phoenix, is everything yours?
No, he actually was. He did say that before.
I do it too.
Oh my god. I hate how when you die in this one, you lose half your income.
Fuck.
I just lost 15 grand.
That's a lot.
Yeah.
Woman. Yeah.
How hard is it to make 15 grand back?
You've obviously never played Mafia before.
It's pretty hard because you gotta think Mafia's in 1980s.
Yeah.
Yeah. So you don't get much money.
You barely get any money for quests and shit. You mainly get your money about fucking robbing people. Not like robbing people, but like you gotta do $30,000 worth of damage, or steal, or whatever to such and such as turf. So you go destroy shit, pick up money. When you pick up money, it takes from theirs, but it gives it to you. You find piles of money and shit, but you gotta go rob places majority of the time to even get those. It's not as easy as one would think. But the fucking price for things? Oh my god. Like, it's 1980s, things are supposed to be cheaper. A dollar should be able to go a long way.
No. It's not cheaper. $100 will be like $1,000 here in this air.
I know. So essentially a shotgun, one of the cheapest shotguns in the bitch,
should be like $180,000. Yeah, pretty much.
Mm-hmm. That's ridiculous.
It makes sense.
Would you pay $80,000 for a shotgun in real life?
In real life, no.
Yeah, I didn't think so.
But if I'm a criminal and want to get somewhere at first...
It doesn't actually cost... Dude, at least around my area, and when I say area, I mean Virginia, from what I understand, it's cheaper to find this gun that you want as a criminal than as a non-criminal and going and signing up for it, getting the rights for it, blah, 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 blah. For example, I can message a buddy of mine right now, ask him to find me a burner. Simple. And he'll find me like a fucking Glock or some shit for like $100.
I forgot the website. Or I was listening to the radio when I was going to Kurt, something about guns. You can call up and get guns that are worth like $10,000 for free. Because they're talking about how, like, in the past, how Hillary Clinton wanted to get rid of the laws and all that stuff, and how, like, some shit's still changing even though Hillary Clinton didn't even get in. They are pretty much trying to bring awareness.
Where did you find the car skin, Rory? Tell me now.
That?
Yeah.
You just go back to the body shop where she is, and you can paint it. It's the body skin that you and me got, or you got, and then I got.
It's Beast?
I just painted Yeah, I just painted it from blue to red. Let's present the whole to
Sonia.
That's all you do, is paint it from blue to red. I don't know if you can paint the white one piece, the white piece yet, because like I didn't really see anything. But the blue piece, you can change it into red.
I don't care. As long as I can change that to red, that'd be awesome. More Imperials, go away.
Oh, I know what you mean, Kurt. Like, seriously.
Yeah, Phoenix just learned it not that long ago.
Oh, I don't think they're landing.
I'm sitting there fighting these little buffalo-looking things, and next you know, wolves show up. I'm like, okay, that's fine. Then Imperials show up. I'm like, okay, whatever. Now I'm like, what the heck?
Yeah, like I said, I'd be fighting buffalo, coyotes would come, and then fucking Imperials. And once I kill all the coyotes and all that shit, more fucking Imperials would come afterwards. It's like, yeah, fuck off, give me a break. Yeah, see? I'm fucking fighting these giraffes and the fucking Imperials are right there.
Well, I think if you can hide from them.
Yeah, you can hide from the Imperials, or you just walk out of its range. Dawn Hammer? Oh, that is fucking sweet. I got a new ability. You know how R1 does those abilities with your, like, your teammates and all that stuff? I got Dawn Hammer. Gladius jumps up in the air and slams.
You're top of that.
Yeah, I haven't felt like getting it yet.
Try it. I'll try it.
I haven't really gone for any of the moves. I'm going for exploration, teamwork, all the stats.
I didn't even actually mean to grab that. I grabbed it by accident, thinking it said it increases the attack. But then I read up after it was a new move as well. So I didn't mind it.
I think it's like in handy.
20, AP anyway.
Yeah, but I don't like to spend AP at the moment.
I have like 200 and something, so I didn't really mind spending 20 on it.
Coming back?
No.
I thought you just adjusted your way trying to sneak off the package. No, it ain't either.
I'm pissed. I really am pissed because.
Why?
No way to upgrade my Musumune. And I have to now use a different great soul.
Told you the other day, and that's all you, bro.
Like, why put it in the fucking game if you can't even upgrade it? Like, I'm gonna find out if I can. I might be able to.
Nope, only like, stuff with the plus.
Wow, that's bullshit. Like, why put it in the game if you can't even fucking upgrade it? And it's only like that level.
Imagine if you didn't have it. Do you know how hard the game would be? In the beginning.
Yeah, at the beginning.
Yeah, like seriously, I don't got that weapon.
Oh, I love it though, because it's a giant katana. It's. Have you watched For Honor yet? Like the things, trailers?
For Honor? Sounds familiar.
For Honor? It's the night game that comes out in February.
It's yeah, I was gonna say it's like,
Well, do you remember the how there's low-class swordsmen and then there's like the big generals and all that stuff? Do you know the Japanese general that carries that big like katana?
I have one. That's what it is. We have that.
You know those katanas have a name too.
By the way, you should have gotten a pre-order sheet with your game. If not, you should go back to the store and get that fucking pre-order sheet. Because you get a bunch of stuff. You get the angler set. You get the 16-bit buddy, whatchamacallit. Yeah. And then you get Masamune.
What?
It's the Masamune.
Yeah, if you didn't get that, I would definitely.
Interesting. You said something about it, and I opened my book. Seriously, I was too excited when I got the game. I threw the disc in, didn't care. I'm actually, first thing when I opened my case, it's right there.
I figured as much.
You can still probably use it. Like, what level are you? 15?
I'm only 19.
Oh, 19?
I still use it.
You can use it, but I would recommend soon get.
Bro, I do 2K with it. I still use it. It's the second strongest greatsword in the game up till level 50.
What would you say if Fizz is saying all night after decoding now and all of a sudden it ranks up to my level and makes it stronger?
I'd be pissed.
Yeah, I would be a little pissed too.
I would be calling up Square Enix and being like, my friend did this shit, I won't be giving them the name, but like he did this shit and he found out that he can upgrade it. So now I'm expecting my sword to be upgraded. Give me a fucking code. I've been a loyal fucking customer for so many years.
You!
I'm talking, Kurt, this is for me, not you.
I'll take this, so, I'll take it too, fuck you.
Then you call him up. Or you talk to him after I'm done talking to him. Duh.
Time to activate this code.
If you have it, then you already used the code.
No, I'm activating the code now. I don't got the weapon.
You don't have it?
No, until I activate the code.
Roy, are you watching my stream right now?
How does that not make sense, Roy, if I said this, that now I have to activate the code and you're like... I'm confused now.
Well, I don't know. Sometimes it, like, gets all foggy when I'm listening, so I can't actually hear.
Hey, are you watching the stream?
Yeah, I'm watching the stream.
Okay, the food that is right there looks like sea bass in real life.
Yeah, I was eating that at one point, because I think it's Nuktus' favorite.
I don't know whose, but it's grilled wild barramundi.
Mm-hmm. But, yeah.
That's that big-ass fish I caught.
Can I talk now?
Yeah, I guess.
Man.
Oh, by the way.
Fuck off.
We both fucking knew it though. That was great.
Like when I say repeat yourself, it's because I can't actually hear you. Like I actually put my ear up to it and try to listen, but I actually cannot hear you because sometimes it sounds like you're talking gibberish. So if I do say, can you repeat yourself, that's the reason.
Where'd I just put that joint?
Oh, I took it.
I'm sure you did. It was a fat one.
No, he said take it.
He said I took it.
I thought you said take it.
Rory, by the way, press your power button, go down to party, and what's your adjust audio mix at?
Medium, why?
You should put it all the way to the right. You'll be able to hear people. Or at least, like, three quarters.
I can hear people, but you did not hear what I said.
No, it's fuzzy.
It sounds like you're talking gibberish.
Yes,
no, it's not fuzzy. It's like...
That's why I'm saying adjust this. I know what you're talking about. It happened to me. That's why I just adjusted mine.
Well, I've been adjusting and all that shit in the past. It never works because I'll be pretty much talking and be like, did you know this and me and all that. That's what it would sound like. But, like, I don't know, it's fucked up.
I'd be happy if this sword is ranked to my level, and it makes it stronger.
It won't. It's, I think, rank 5.
Well, I'm just saying, maybe, and...
Guys, I'm at 136 out of 150 photos.
I think I'm at, like, 110.
I don't even know how many I'm at.
This one's pretty good. When you take pictures, look at the top right and it'll, like when you go to sleep or rest or eat, look at the top right and it'll say.
If you sleep 15 times and he has 10 photos each time, you'll max out your photos. Fucking bullshit. My Gladiolus is level 5 now. Elixir Extractor.
My guy picked up a rare coin.
Ready for more? You bet. Let's hit it.
Has anyone noticed their whole campsite is Coleman?
What?
Their whole campsite is Coleman.
Where's that?
It's a American camping thing. Look at the tent. It's on the bottom left of it next time you camp.
Talking about the little propane, little gas grill thing.
But no, it's an entire camping place. An entire camping company. The tent has it. The little burner has it.
I thought they were talking about the little George Foreman thing.
No.
Oh, it's George Foreman. Leave me alone. I'm sober.
Good excuse.
I can't wait till Tuesday.
What's Tuesday?
The 6th. December 6th, bitches.
That's supposed to mean something?
Yes.
Wait, December 6th?
Yep.
Oh, I found the GT.
Oh, did you guys see the ESO update?
No.
I saw it updated, but I didn't look at it.
It's 17 gigabytes.
For what?
Mine's already downloaded.
For ESO update. So they
have
to add
the
stuff.
God damn, dude, I'm gonna end up having to uninstall it.
So that'll probably uninstall it?
Yeah, dude, another 17 gigs that put the game itself at 100 gigs.
That is true. Well, just think about it this way. If it has like a 10-year span, like Kurt said, and it's probably like another 2 years on PlayStation, just think how big it's going to be by that time it stops on the PlayStation.
Shit, I'm going to stop playing it while I'm ahead.
It's going to be like probably like 150, maybe almost 200 gigabytes.
I'm at the Chocobo races, Rory. I just ran. Yeah, it's exactly where I thought it was. It's at the same place, Rory. The Wiz Chocobo post.
Okay. I gotta go there because I wanna do the races.
Well, you said coming here gave you the Chocobo, so.
Okay, well, what you gotta do is you gotta go to the bounty. And you gotta collect the Dead Eye bounty. It should be easy for you if you're above 20. If you're above 20, then it'll be really easy.
Great sword with fire in its coat thing. Damn.
Pleasure doing business.
Who the fuck would buy a towel for their guy, really?
Why would you say that?
Towel. And an irresistibly soft towel. Keeps the owner spotless throughout the grimiest times. $5,000.
Mm-hmm. Oh, wait until you get to the city. You can buy it for the highest price so far.
Damn.
Hey, what do you have for this time? Hey, come again.
That's not much, though. That's my side, actually.
Okay, what'd you do this time?
I can't remember. I might have killed someone, I'm not sure.
Oh, you're talking about the sirens? Fuck you.
you're playing Mafia.
So you're not supposed to catch on to these things.
Oh, come on. Like, I fucking hold square and I get the fucking parry, and it's like, nope.
Now all my weapons are upgraded.
And now Prompto is fucking dying so much again.
Of course he is.
We'd like to ride the joke. No, I actually had it in a row where it was Igneous actually dying. It'd be Igneous, Prompto, and then fucking me.
Dude, avoid the mine if everyone else dies before me.
Well, the reason why I say me third is because Gladius, I upgraded him to have a lot of defense. Oh, and to rent chocobos, it's 50 gil per day.
That's not bad at all.
Yeah, so you can, like, I rented, I spent 200 gil for 4 days. And I only used them for 1 day.
Let me pick up this fucking item, Jesus. A camera strap, really?
You need that strap, don't you?
The Bast coin? I've got so many fucking coins now. I can make so many experience potions. And Phoenix, make sure you look everywhere because there are treasure maps and shit.
Yeah, I found a treasure map.
I found piece 2. I haven't found piece 1.
Mafia, man.
I found piece, I think, 6.
What the fuck?
Yeah, that's the only one I found.
Piece 1 was on a little, it was like a cart, and it was on the bottom thing in one of the first 3 cities. Or towns. But honestly, I think it was the second town. But honestly, I think each town has a fucking thing.
Probably.
I like that. Says it's the fanciest food around. We're not buying it.
Ready to play Titanfall?
Well, I was actually waiting for you, so I didn't know.
Kurt's too much of a bitch to hop off and join us. Chocobos eat this stuff? It's also suitable for human. How much time have you put in the Final Fantasy, Kurt?
2 hours.
What?
2 hours?
2 hours.
I'll tell you in a minute, hold on. Ooh, I found a new pop art thing for the car.
Nice.
You can put a chocobo sticker on your thing, a Moogle sticker, a Cactuar sticker, buying the soundtrack. You can apparently buy a Cactuar statuette. I don't know why you would want to, but I'm gonna buy it. Just in case it's a quest item for later.
That's like one of the most fucked up things I've ever heard come out of your mouth. Don't know why you can buy this, but I'm gonna buy it.
Yeah, pretty much. But it's Final Fantasy, so you never know when it's gonna be useful. Or what it's gonna be useful for. So just buy it now.
You might be right, though. I don't know. It's a possibility.
Phoenix, have you ever played any other Final Fantasy games?
He played Realm Reborn.
Yeah, that's not what I'm talking about. Final Fantasy games. That was an MMO. But actual Final Fantasy games. Yeah, it's Final Fantasy, but not in the correct Final Fantasy.
Story, you mean.
Yes. Final Fantasy 13.
Okay, so no, still not a good thing.
Damn.
Okay, in Final Fantasy 10 and 10 part 2 and Final Fantasy 12. Both those had items that were most random fucking items ever. But later on in the story, you would get some side quest that goes, hey, I need one of these. And then you have to go and hunt it down afterwards.
Did you draw that out while I was gone? No.
Stuff.
I did,
there's
some napkins.
Yeah, that's why I don't use napkins.
I'm loading up, type.
Yeah, it should be in the left cabinet, I guess.
I'm already in. It's ridiculous.
I had a save, I was doing a bounty.
15 hours, 11 minutes.
Did you get all the noodles?
15 hours, 12 minutes.
Are you eating?
When I get hungry.
Okay, I'm telling you, if you don't need anything.
So I have 3 hours and a minute over you.
Fuck y'all. Don't ask me for shit no more. Motherfucker.
Stop playing with yourself.
So does that same rule apply to this? If I smoke all this right now real quick? Should've got somebody had a chance.
I'm here, I'm ready.
Fuck you, Kurt.
My phone's way over there.
With what cheese for one and no?
Parmesan cheese and yes.
No, bitch, you just made dinner. Why am I gonna make you a grilled cheese sandwich?
Parmesan. You still watching, Rory? I'm finally at my car.
That's wild. As in, you click there.
Finally at my car.
This is the store.
At her car?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
I wasn't at my car. You wanted to see my car when you first started up my stream.
It's not there.
Oh, no, I
don't
know what your car looks like.
But you,
I know what the fuck I
in the pictures,
do.
It doesn't show it sparkly.
Goddamn way. What do you mean?
Looks a lot nicer than that picture.
Well, I'm not ready right now.
Alright, Colin, you ready?
Give me like 2, maybe a minute.
Okay.
That girl, man, is a crown, please.
Oh, Kurt, did you see the update on Titanfall as well?
Yeah, we got it last night.
Yeah, there's Prime stuff. I have the Prime Tone. Oh no, I have the Prime Ion Scorch. And that's it.
We figured we found it. Rory found it, but I agree with him. He found a, what was it?
Did you see the store yet, Roar?
Yeah, I've seen it.
Yeah, it, a camo pack that you're gonna buy.
Oh, yeah. It's called, who was it for, the character, wasn't it? Yeah.
I don't really see where it says name, but, yeah.
Ooh, it's called, I have to go through the store, that's what it was.
Yeah, it's store camera pack, very mid.
It doesn't have a name, but it's a black camo with red lines that look like magnets.
Okay, check your boxer.
I think I saw it earlier. There's also one where it's all black and red. The red's like weird shapes on it and shit. Looks like magma or whatever.
That's what I'm talking about.
Is it?
Yeah, it looks like lava and shit.
Yeah, then I've already seen it.
Yeah, I took a picture.
I've already debated on buying it.
Yeah, that's why I said to call him. I said, I bet you ain't money as soon as he sees it, he's on. Well, I sent a picture, you can confirm if that's the one.
Can you guess which one I'm gonna buy?
Is it the pink one?
Which one's the pink one?
Next to lava?
No.
To the right of it, third row.
It's actually, if
you're looking at the lava, go up one to the left.
That's the one I want too. Looks
blue. Yeah, it should look badass. Well, me and Rory gonna be matching, that's all I gotta say. So me and you gonna be matching. We're gonna be running around with the same shit on.
If you look at the bottom right, there's another one Kurt might like.
Nah, it's probably more his style, but you know which one.
Oh, I know. Alright, tell me when you're ready and I'll start up around.
Alright, hold on. I just gotta pull her GB and then me and GB and I'll be ready. I was too busy talking. So Kurt, two things. One, you never told me how much time you put into that game. And two, dude, 15 hours?
And 12 minutes.
Alright, well, you put 15 hours into that game, you can give me one.
I gave you two last night, motherfucker.
Why are you dwelling in the past?
I just got home and started playing it. Leave me alone.
Dude, I've been sitting there waiting for you to tell me the time.
We were talking about it too. That's the funny thing. I said I had 18 hours and. No, I had 18 hours, 12 minutes. Kurt had 15 hours and 11 minutes.
Look, Rory's giving me time.
Why can't you?
If you say I gave you time last night again, dude, I swear to God, I'm gonna tell you again.
No, and I warned you earlier, I wasn't getting on tonight.
What?
Unboxer.
Yeah, I know what the fuck was that unboxer. But Rory's here.
No, fancy. He doesn't get played.
The fuck you don't? I'm sorry. How much play time did you have during Kurt?
Not enough.
That's a more acceptable answer. I'll take that.
Nimbus, get the fuck out of the way. Jesus Christ.
What if he doesn't want to?
Like, gnarly, bro.
What the fuck is Soyang?
What I'm about to do to you.
The fuck does fiberglass coating do?
Oh,
I can put both.
In real life, it'd be pretty much fiberglass being its coating.
How's this? This is yours.
I don't know, I can put both on, so I put both on. It says it shouldn't get dirty or something, so.
You know, since whoa. I've played,
I've only had to get it repaired once, but I assume if you drive into those guys, you're gonna have to get it repaired.
I know you had to get it repaired once. I told you, what is that mark on the thing? Phoenix also had to get his repaired once too, if I don't remember him saying it.
Okay. I'll drop by there. Actually, let's go here.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Man, I love how passionate Cindy gets when she talks about cars.
Yeah, it's actually pretty cute.
What?
Oh man, that looks sick as fuck.
Not what? The supercharger comes with Cindy's seal of approval. That is what
I saw. I love you, Rory. Thank you.
No problem. I was actually just going over there because I had to bring in a mission. I was like, I might as well check what I got, and I noticed it.
Oh, man. And I love that it changes the front, too.
Mm-hmm. It changes that whole white piece or blue piece, whatever. Well, yeah, it would have been blue.
Oh, I'm sorry. That looks way better than the blue.
Oh, for you, I like it a little bit, but I like the blue better because I like the darkness. You can get like a dark red, but it's not as dark as I think it would be. But yeah, I wish you can change the white because that would have made it like a gun gray instead of it being pure white. But yeah, I have the white one. Kurt, do you remember the... That actually does look nice. Do you remember the marriage chocobo in Reborn? The big white one?
Yeah.
That's what mine kind of looks like. It's just, instead of it being a two-seater and a marriage one, it's the it's a single-seater.
I'm in love with this car now. I was like, eh, about it before, and I had changed from it. But now that it's red and black, oh. It just, to me, it looks so much better.
Alright, Rory, I'm putting all this in the bowl.
It's a dark red.
Cowabunga!
Tell me when
you're ready. Cowabunga?
What the fuck you got to say about that?
Sir, bro.
I hate how the interior is only the back thing.
This faggot ass Jewish ginger kid's talking shit.
You might have to proceed into this story more because I can actually do the whole thing. I can do the seats and everything.
Really? Maybe I'll have to test it again. Because it only. As. I don't know if you can look, but. At the back of it by the trunk.
At the back where the,
Where it flips up. Yeah, that's the only thing that changed rent when I did it the first time.
Yeah, mine I can change the interior as well. You might be changing one of the.
Is she talking about me?
Oh my God, no! Did y'all not just hear me call him a fat Jewish ginger?
No, all I heard was, "Is he Jewish and ginger?" And I'm like, "What?"
And Phoenix isn't ginger. That's the funny thing.
He is or isn't?
He isn't. He's a. Is he Jewish? I think no, like a brown blonde. Not dirty blonde, but it's brown with a blonde. No, Kurt's a ginger.
Wait, I thought gingers the people that got freckles everywhere.
I used to have freckles everywhere.
Wait, are you being serious or are you just joking?
I'm kind of being serious because I thought that's what a ginger was.
No.
They had like orange red hair and had freckles everywhere.
No, ginger's just red hair.
I used to have freckles though.
He grew like him growing up changed. No, you can be a pure white ginger with no freckles,
Or you can be a very, very tan ginger.
Is that parking spot? Okay.
Or you can be a normal melanin color ginger with freckles. There's multiple different types. But no, ginger is pretty much a person with a...
I realized. I call him fancy fat Jewish ginger.
And he's not even fat.
Not Jewish.
Is he even here?
Yes, I'm here. I'm just listening.
He's listening to himself being insulted. Gotcha.
Time to go. No, he's an English person.
I'm so glad I can finally drive whenever I want.
Yes.
Yes.
If you see his picture, he took a picture.
Did she just say the app? Like, did I hear that right? So
this is the probably not. She said, yeah. Like, yes.
I swear what Kurt said, I thought I heard the same thing.
Dude, that's the second thing I've said about you, Felix. You just sit there and not say the word, so you do take it in the ass.
Howdy, ho, ho.
He's still not
you
denying
me,
it.
You I have to fight that thing?
I think I'm going to have to limp because he's a pirate that takes nothing
off. We're talking about taking it up the ass. Phoenix taking it up the ass, and he's just like, I have to fight this thing. I'm just like, whoa.
Phoenix, what are you talking about? Are you talking about the one-eyed?
Yes. What?
Whoa. What?
Hey, come now. On, okay, please, you guys can't call me that. Come on.
No, like. Oh, my Jesus.
Fine. Are you talking about the dead-eyed?
Yes,
well, it's the proper name is dead-eyed.
It's more than one?
What?
Dude, y'all don't even understand how y'all are keeping this joke alive right now.
That looks fucking awesome.
I didn't hear you.
Well, first...
after...
dead eyes, so there's more than one?
But no, Phoenix, that thing's not bad, kill.
Are we starting this? Or what's up?
I was waiting for you to say start.
No, I said you could. Dude, I thought you could start like 5 minutes ago. I said I'm gonna pack the bowl.
I started it. Well, you said you gotta take pack a bowl and all that shit. So, well, usually when Kurt packs a bowl, it takes a couple minutes.
No, dude, I literally pretty much had it packed as I was saying it. I was packing it. Finishing at the same time, whatever.
Yeah, you ginger dude.
Whoa. Fucking bullets flying. Just called somebody a ginger Jew. I don't know who it was, though.
No.
What the fuck?
I'm still trying to figure that laugh out.
Imperials. Fuck that, I'm driving away. That's a lot of Imperials. Fuck that, I'm driving away.
I think this is one of the new maps. Oh, Kurt, the first DLC is out on Titanfall, just so you know.
Did I buy the season pass?
Deluxe edition.
Okay.
That's
I don't think there was one with the season pass to tell the truth. I think you just get it.
What's in you? My wife just came up with some shit. She's like, what do you think of this? A ginger and a Jew. Jinju. Taking a walk on the wild. She just made up her word.
Look at this one guy, that's the armor Kurt would like.
Tell me.
Right here. What's his name? Chaos Dragon 08.
Dude, I gotta get up there. I was at the ball.
Guys, we got a little problem here.
Why aren't you?
Steve Marty got $227 by himself.
Yeah, I have that. I have that too. We're fucking calling was this fucker, Zebra, I think his name is, or Zidra, or whatever, got my fucking bullet just because I knew from killing this fucking guy. That can't be
Oh my god, there's two people over there. Three people over there. I'm doing shit right now. Wow. Look, I just got shot with a rocket launcher in the EPG. Dude, come on, man. I'm spawning and dying now. Oh my lord.
Yeah, there's a guy fucking camping. The same guy camping at the fucking edge all the time. Well, I got my sights anymore. I'm right behind you.
Yeah, I see that.
Oh my god, they just keep coming. I suppose that's probably because it's night time. Well, I'm in one, and I killed like 10 of them already. Finally. God damn. I get it, you're dying. Fuck off. I thought about fighting him, then I saw the ice bombs right behind him, so never mind.
Oh,
like get close to those two titans, I can fucking obliterate them. I almost have my core up. Alright, I got my core up. Got a guy, a titan out too with me.
Oh, it's one right there.
Bye, bitch. I didn't kill him, just so you know.
And yeah, he likes it.
I killed him.
Nice. My titan's pretty much dead. So I'm gonna get out here and jump out of it.
I gotta go fishing soon.
If I can get a bank, I have quite a bit of cash on me.
That'll probably be in the main city. Excuse me.
What?
A bank.
A bank? I actually haven't seen a bank before yet.
Unless you were talking about Titanfall.
Yeah, Titanfall. We're playing Titanfall.
Oh, okay.
Oh, it came up behind me. I got four where I just died.
Hey, this one's pretty good. I know. I dig it too.
No. How did you not even get hit once? That shit, that's bogus. Ah, come on, really? I tried jumping over him and fucking hit the fucking ceiling. I'm on my way.
I have one coming.
And he fucking punched me too. I hate this map.
Whoa, that was sick.
Way too close quarters.
Ooh, but what are they?
Smidge of health that you can fucking throw a grenade in and blow him up. Well, we're in the lead anyway. Oh, he doesn't know, does he? Oh, he better jump out of his fucking tight.
When I'm standing on top of you, does it fuck you up?
What?
When I'm standing on top of your pipe, does it fuck you up?
No.
No, it doesn't do anything. It actually might help you get a better point of view of stuff. But this is a bad area.
It also helps so pilots can't jump onto it.
Oi.
What?
I see baby chocobos.
Oh, you see them now? They're so cute, aren't they?
Pick it up and take it away. Run!
Okay.
How do you change the color of the chocobo?
You gotta go touch them. You gotta talk to a chick with like a green thing over her head.
What the? Then on top you shoot.
I can't even get to that one.
Ready? Let's hit it. So now, taking pics of whatever catches my eye. What do you want to see?
You can level up your chocobos?
Not my camera. Yeah.
Oh, fuck that, $440. Damn. Wish I was paying attention. Watch, there's guys coming up now. I'm trying to probably take you out. Oh god, there's a fucking titan next to me.
I'm on your way back.
I took the thing, I'm coming to help you right now. I took the Titan out.
Everybody out. Aye, aye.
That Titan ran away. No, 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 fuck off! How did that not hit him?
How do you whistle for Chocobo?
I think it's left or right defense.
No, D-pad just automatically goes up to,
Man, I don't know. I didn't say anything about it. It just said whistle, and that's it. It says you can whistle for him.
What the hell?
I figured it out. Anybody up for a light workout? Call me Chocobo. Okay, guys, I might be going off the
tonight. How did he survive? Wow. Dude, you know Scorch is ulti, right?
Uh-uh.
How he slams on the ground and, like, destroys the fucking thing? Well, I fucking just did that right in front of a guy where he can't move, and literally he dodged it. Titans, though. And,
oh,
wow. What? What's up? What, Phoenix? Phoenix. Phoenix? Are you there? Hello, Phoenix.
My mic died.
What were you saying?
I don't remember now. How long have you played your game so far?
18 hours.
About 8 hours.
I'm almost at 16. Damn. I keep getting run over by fucking horses and shit. Oh my god, this is a crazy battle. Where everyone's about to die. Damn.
I do know one thing though.
Bitches, they come and go.
I kinda like them.
Toon's good. I like him a lot, but I'm trying out Scorch. I love his ulti. For
yeah, I know you're trying out Scorch because we got fucked over by Scorches earlier.
Yeah, Kurt, so fucking, I'm fighting against a Scorch and I pop my fucking ulti, I'm slamming everything into him and barely touches his fucking health. So I'm trying to.
Wait, this is gonna text. Your health just goes, just gone like a hot knife through butter.
Oh my god.
Like, I just took out three guys by myself. And my health was pretty much almost gone.
There's like three or four of them in the middle. I'm smoking a cigarette trying to play, so I'm a little bit of distance away.
If you fight the horses by the little pond, or by the river, I'm gonna highly suggest you just keep parrying. Because they just keep coming at you.
Okay.
I'm just letting you know.
I'm at 74%.
Oh, I'm gonna have to try to take these two on by myself. I think one was an ion and the other was a I don't know what it was.
I got my Legion equipped though.
That's actually pretty good one for this
round. I know, I like using them in this map.
regroup.
Sure. Okay. Yep.
Oh, I am so fucking you over, buddy. I took out one of the Titans. I can't do anything more than that because, fucking... What's it called? There's another Titan behind me. Oh, yeah, I lost
the Titan. Alright, let me get in there. Let me get a little serious real quick. Catch back up. I'm about to get in my fight. I'm gonna die first, and I'm gonna spawn out. There you go.
There you go. That's how we do it. It's history now. Yeah, you don't have to kind of forfeit that. Colors are amazing. So me apparently punching him doesn't count, but him kicking me does.
Nidal.
Oh, you better move. I think there's a guy coming up behind me. I can't see where he went. There he is. Got you, bitch.
Bye, Phoenix.
Oh, that might be why he left.
11:55. I hear weird sounds, but I don't know where they're coming from.
You above you.
Yeah, there's two of them.
I just spawned them on.
Outstanding.
Yep.
Oh, come on. How do you get a perfect fucking sniper shot like that?
Ooh, what is that?
They're actually camping out at the fucking bank.
Rory, I found a big ass moose.
Yeah.
Actually, more looks like a fucking... Oh my god. Screw that shit. Level 58 Kujata. I'll take a picture as I run away. Charge rifles all the way.
I have four of them. I don't use charge rifles actually on this. The grenade launcher looks to like in my opinion, looks to do a lot more damage.
Nope. Charge rifle takes out a quarter of health each time you hit it.
Oh, I got stepped on. Thomas got one killed though.
One out.
He's huge. And just for a time update on when it is, I can't check. Oh, it's 13. So 1 o'clock.
For what?
Kujata pops up. Because he wasn't there when I drove by. He wasn't there in the morning.
Oh, oh shit. Dude just ran up on me, Rory. He's right under you.
I'll get him in a second.
I can't even hit the side or anything.
I'm actually trying to take out a fucking Titan and I don't have a grenade launcher for it. But I do have a Titan now.
I got a Titan now too.
I'm against two guys, so I'm pretty much fucked now. Works
for me. Where are you at?
I'm dead. Welcome. And this is what you get for fucking shooting, bitch. Must snap the neck. I just took both Titans out. And I took the bitch and tried to run away.
Damn! 3600 XP off Professor's Protege quest?
Thank you, Thank you. Behind us.
If only I had 10k gil right now, Rory.
I guess you got a lot of points.
5k. And the day's not done yet.
Where's the shopping bags?
Titan over here.
Need to hit the bank though. Behind us too.
Yeah, get behind me, get behind me. I think I have more health than you.
Not by a whole lot. Actually, no, I got more than you.
Oh, yeah. I'm about to go down because of that shit.
Everybody out.
Who's up for a hike? Alright, I'm going to the bank. What? How are we defeated? Wow, I jumped right into a fucking bomb? How are we defeated? The fucking bar is not filled. I could have brought us right up to it.
Probably.
Guys over.
Rain.
I'm in the ship there. Those three guys I fucked over pretty much made it where we can actually get away.
He tried to jump out of Titan to get away. And it took off.
I like how I have 18 kills, but I have the least points. Because I didn't actually kill all those guys and bring in the money, because I kept fucking dying as I was about to.
Dude, if I wouldn't have went and turned in my money, we probably would have won. Because I have like 500 to change.
Yeah, what doesn't make sense is the fucking fact that their bar wasn't filled. So I don't get how they won.
I think it said time limit reached.
Oh, okay, that would explain it then.
Y'all be mad level on this,
Apex Predator level 3. Alright, I'm gonna play one more round and I'm gonna head to bed.
What's up?
Mm-hmm.
What did you say?
I said I'm gonna play one more round and then head to bed.
Oh, that's gay.
Tell me when you're ready.
I'm ready.
Alright, did you get that?
Party's been disabled, disbanded.
Oh, okay, well, are you getting this invite?
Got that one.
There you go. The thing you said that was at 2 seconds. I remember when you earned extra coins. It used to be within that hour you can earn a shitload. Now it's only 5 per day, which sucks. So I could be level 1 and play in that hour and be level 10 by the time I have this stuff. Fuck, maybe even 20. I see them way over there following too, that's the funny thing.
Tell me you master the quickscope in this office and they go out fast.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Oh, wow. Fucking jump down, I'm automatically getting shot by two guys. Oh, fucking my guy wasn't there, I would've been dead.
Tony's coming in the back door.
Oh, come on, man. How is that not oh, he's heavy, that's why. I don't think heavies can be grabbed by gravity plate. Gravity shuriken.
So what's next? That's a round of it's untapped.
Oh, that was close.
Gabby, camping in the same fucking spots.
So what'll it be today?
Yep, they're camping in the same spot, so I just took one. Ah, oh, fuck off, and one came up behind me. I was about to take a second one out, too. Bye, bitch.
Tracks. Time.
chop-chop dropped off.
There in a jiffy!
Oh, dude, there's a guy on the roof beside you. To your left.
Is it dangerous after dark around here?
Most likely. That's not where our love chances.
Well, something's amiss.
I'm fighting Deadeye at night.
Wow, that Tony guy keeps going to the same fucking spot.
Yeah, now it's just to the point where I can't see anybody.
Oh, I got 17 kills. Fucking, there's a couple guys that keep going to the same spot, so if you can find that same spot though, you can find them. Ah, fuck, I wasn't paying attention, I got punched.
Oh my god! Jesus, fuck. You're like, now I'm spawning and dying. Straight up. Spawn, got shot at, put bomb on, die.
Time, I fucking spawned in the same spot. Onward. Yep. Yay, it's foggy. This is gonna be interesting.
Oh, he's an idiot. Fucking can't same spot. Like, what the fuck? How did he fucking regenerate his health that fast?
Lights on, guys.
There, it had a 506 to it.
Wow.
We're ahead now.
We gotta get more of our Titans up.
I'm falling.
I'm really not looking to fight the NPCs, I'm looking to fight the other two. Kill him. What the fuck's hitting me now?
I have no idea what happened.
Wow, how the fuck did he see me behind there? this fucking there too?
Let's move.
Barely any fucking cash coming out of the door.
I just added 1,200 to it.
Probably gonna be adding 74.
Watch out. Oh, the guy right there.
Yeah, I noticed they do that a lot now.
To a fucking titan and it punched me.
Sounds alright.
Here we go.
Oh no you don't, bitch. Okay, I did get him. I'm getting hit from like in front of me and there's nobody there. It's a fucking wall and then a fucking titan looks up and kills me. And fucking Tony again. Like really, I spawn, zip, and Tony's right there. Oh, fuck off. I thought that was a fucking titan down there, not up there.
Fuck! Of course they all had to go to the same bank I was going to. There goes 400 and some change. That's such bullshit. That is such bullshit. I just lost that, but whatever.
What's bullshit is the fact that I just popped my fucking ulti with my titan. And took no help out of Ronin, of all things. Ronin. And I swear to God, this Tony has a fucking GPS on me. Because literally, I'm TP, well not TP, fucking grappling hook, and he's looking in the direction I am. But I'm on the other side of fucking hill. As long as we stand guard ourselves. As soon as I pop out of the fucking hill area, he starts shooting me.
Rory, I'm doing this at night time.
Doing what at night time?
Deadeye.
Nice.
Not really.
Sorry for taking that kill. I switched over fast and started shooting.
Thank you.
We gotta hit one of these fucking banks. I got 220 on me. Boom. Oh wow, really? I didn't even add mine. Oh, that fucker, I was right there.
Wow, where the fuck is all this coming from? There's only two of them left. Oh wait, we lost that shit?
Yeah, and my shit didn't register because he added his before mine went in.
Damn. Get out of the tank and jump up in here. If you can, oh wait, it might be leaving. Yeah, that Tony guy pretty much killed me all those fucking times. He has 27 out of 24. Chat, you got the top three though. Double take. I got a new sniper.
I've only used one rifle and one secondary.
Well, I'm using the Humlock, which is a 3-burst, really good for long range. And I got Riot Red, actually. By earning 25 killing sprees.
I got the R201 with charge rifle, that's what I use. And of course, you know, Legion.
I'm liking the, what's it called? Scorch. He's actually pretty good. Alti's dangerous, I do gotta say.
But you loved him in the beta, so I don't know what you're talking about.
No, I liked Ion in the beta.
No, you use Scorch way more.
I barely use Scorch, if I remember. I use Ion because I obliterated him with my, what's it called? Razor Beam, like you did.
I'm telling you, but you were big into Scorch.
My Scorch is level 5, my Ronin's level 5, my Tone's level 10, and my Legion's still level 1 with 1 out of 3. The one I haven't used is North Star and Ion. Those are the only ones I haven't really tried.
Alright. I'm gonna get off for the day.
Okay, talk to you later.
So Kurt, what are you doing?
In the middle of a boss quest, what about you?
I don't know, man. I think I'm gonna play some Far Cry.
Some what? Mafia?
Yeah, that.
You're loving that, aren't you?
Yeah, I just, what I can't figure out is, like, once you do a bunch of shit for Cassandra and you start moving over to other districts to take over for other little gangs, like Irish and shit, is you can go back and get a little side quest from us, says go talk to Emmanuel, you go talk to Emmanuel and all he talks to, it's not like cutscene talk, because she holds square and he chats with you, but he's telling you to get the boat with the weed on it and bring it back, but it doesn't tell you where the boat is. Because I'm trying to raise up my money with Cassandra so I can unlock some more shit, because she's the one, her, Vito, and Burke, and I think there's another one, give you access to your vehicle upgrades and shit. Man, that's fucking weird. But I'm just like, I don't know how to do all side quests, because y'all aren't more specific. You know what I really hate, though? It's different from Mafia 2. Not by much, but it is. Mafia 2 took, had like a percentage of money and shit it took from you when you died. This takes half.
Damn.
Straight fucking half. I was at 36,000. 36,000! Fucking die.
Put that shit away.
Yeah, no, I was like, I was on my way to my stash and I died.
How?
Well, I was on my way to the stash. And one of the things Manuel wants you to do is the redneck dudes that are left throughout his district, you kill them. And there was three of them. But I pulled over, pulled out the rifle, killed all three of them, went and picked the money up, walked back over. First, I get hit by a car. And I'm like, oh shit, alright, word, I'm still alive. Cool. Get up, get shot by the police. Somebody called the police. It's like, literally, as soon as I stood up, I was like, ah, I just survived a car accident. Boom! No, no, you didn't, dude. There are some nice cars on this though. Some nice old school cars. I mean, it is the 80s. One thing that will really help you too is, once you get a little bit into the game, further into the game, it'll give you these little wiretap things that you put inside junction boxes that, like, reveal everything in that area for you.
Mm-hmm.
But the trick is, you also find these boxes throughout the map, and it costs three of them to put into a junction box. You know what the funniest thing in the world to me is? My dog just laying there and she farts. She looks around like, what the fuck happened?
Damn. Oh my God.
Ready? Don't get hit.
How did I miss? Come on. Oh my God, I hate this guy, Rory.
Rory got off.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
I'll tell you like I told Warwick. Guess what Justin forgot he pre-ordered?
What?
Final Fantasy.
It didn't work and I don't have any more fire. This sucks. God. I totally blocked that, but apparently not.
take it.
Just about awake.
The boys did it. You took down Deadeye. The area's safe again, and we owe it all to you. On behalf of the Lope, I give you a heartfelt thanks.
So, about the chocobos?
Our birds are at your disposal. You can rent them anytime you like.
Glad to see y'all made it back in one piece.
Observe the eccentric behavior.
I'm sensing some aggression.
The chocobos, right? We meet again.
The disc really is on fire. Is it safe to go near it?
Seeing as we're here, why don't we make a stop at the disc of Corthus?
Yeah, that sounds good.
Wonderful. I've always wanted to see the meteor of legend.
left here? I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
Easy now.
Better keep up.
Damn, it's already one.
Is it really?
Mm-hmm.
We're here. I'm by the
bed. Yeah, I gotta go to bed. Just gonna finish this bounty, pick up a new bounty, and then, yeah.
Oh, and X is to help, like, ram, like, if you're side-by-side with a cop or something, just hit left and right, so it'll ram them.
Nice. Almost 17 hours now.